Tangelene Bolton fell in love with film scoring in college. The Filipino-American composer created the music for Disney's short film Let's Be Tigers, which is part of the recently released Launchpad series currently streaming on Disney+. She shares her process in working on the film and with its director Stephanie Abel Horowitz.
I really put my whole self into the score, especially because we worked on it during quarantine, and it was just such a weird period. I feel like my director and I kind of were going through like healing experiences together too, especially because her film deals a lot with, you know, loss and how do you act when you're vulnerable, connection. I did a lot of stuff on the piano because I'm a pianist. And I did a lot of remote recording. Luckily, Stephanie wanted the score to not be overly orchestral. She wanted to be very intimate. Mm-hmm. So I have a lot of kind of underlying synths going on that were like really processed, really warm sounding. It was really freeing writing to a script and then kind of tweaking and making changes to picture after.
Bolton's mom is Ilocano from Lawag City. As a young girl, she said she dreamed of being a filmmaker, but when her interest shifted to music, she worked hard to thrive in film scoring despite the challenges of being a woman of color in an industry that she admitted wasn't so welcoming at first.
Most people didn't even think I could write at all. If I ever mentioned I like writing or, you know, I'm trying to be a composer, it was always such a surprise, or it was always kind of a question of if I was talented enough.
But thankfully, she adds, things are improving in Hollywood. The composer has also worked on music for Freeform's Motherland Fort Salem After Show and the Marvel's Avengers video game. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.